there, I'm Marmaduke. You might be wondering why I'm on lockdown. Well, it's not because of this.
Marmaduke!
No, 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 no!
Or this. Ah, jeez!
Marmaduke!
Or even this.
Marmaduke, no!
Oops. No, it's because my stepbro Carlos and I are being shipped air freight.
Hey, let me out of here. I'm not an animal. Oh, yeah, I am.
California.
That's right. We're moving to California.
California.
Oh, man, is life gonna change. New house, new smells, and the nicest bathroom I've ever had. Speaking of which, little privacy, please. Out here, the dog park is like high school for dogs. You've got your jocks and your cheerleaders.
Oh, Frisbee!
Your drama geeks.
Bang, bang!
I've been dispersed so long I can't feel my legs.
And your bullies, the Pedigrees.
Check out those ears. Can you fly with those things or what?
Do you think my ears are too big?
Those things are huge. Do friends fly free?
Listen, big guy, I need you to be a good boy. I need to impress my new boss.
I don't know what Phil is worried about.
Are you okay?
Yeah, it takes a lot more than that.
Ho! Oh.
Introducing Marmaduke.
Time to bring my A game.
Somebody get me off this thing!
And Carlos.
If we weren't related, I'd scratch both your eyes out.
Oh, really? This conversation is over. Ejector seat never fails.
With Jezebel.
There's a new dog in town, and his name is Marmaduke.
My bad. I slipped off the seat.
And Bosco.
Being a Pedigree means you're exceptional. Ferdinand is fluent in 6 languages, including Gopher.
Marmaduke.